त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बन्धनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीह्यवामृतात् त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बन्धनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीह्यवामृतात् This is a wellness mantra from the Rigvedam. It's a very popular one. It's just said that, I'm going to talk about today about the wellness and also the happy tuning that we could do in our own home. So flowers basically gives happiness. So you can have some nice flowers on your own room and then decorate your bedroom into a very sacred place where like you can have some nice incense. And during the shower, you should do the shower in such a way that you can eliminate all the negativity. So sea salt takes the bad energy. It's proven science. So you can just take a sea salt and then throw it out, and you can flush out in the toilet and then take a nice shower. And the clothing is important. Clothing where like I'm having my comfortable clothing, a dhoti, which is like a cotton, which can stick in your skin. And chant some mantras or just soundful ways. Mantra has a capacity of blocking the thoughts, blocking the mind of getting super so much of thinking. It really makes the mind, the brain so active. So to shut the brain, we do the mantra. Mantra is a soundful waves where it gives you beneficial things on the inside to go more deep to yourself, onto yourself, onto your soul. So flowers and a nice shower in the morning with a little bit of mantra and a nice music with a calm food and a vegan food can make a happy living. I just thought that I could share that. So stay blessed. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Shanti.